When Wiglet Jiglet starts as the favorite in Saturday's Crawford Farms Meadowlands Pace, it'll be a family affair for the Teagues. Not only will son Montrell try to become the youngest driver ever to win the pace, he'll also have the chance to make his father's lifelong dream come true.
You know what, man? Right up to this point, everything has played out. I mean, I couldn't have been happier from the day I seen him race his first parimutuel up to this point. So, you know, when you get one like this and you recognize that he's that good and it comes true and nothing happens in between, it's a lot of fun.
It's always fun to get in there, but to have it dad own the horse completely and it be his, this is what he always wanted, to win with me driving and everything like that, I finally get a chance to. And my whole family's having fun. It's just a fun experience.
Inside Wakizashi Hanover, Wiggle It, Jiggle It. Wiggle It, Jiggle It, 1-5. Wiggle It, Jiggle It.
With a 13-for-14 record and freakishly fast speed, it's easy to see why it's been a fun ride for Team Teague. The only mystery with this superstar is his name. Team Teague member Tommy Kugel gets credit for the clever wordplay. Wiggle It, Jiggle It is named after his daddy, Mr. Wiggles. But perhaps the real story has something to do with the 1990 dance chart topper, Wiggle It.
Wiggle It, Jiggle It. You know, I mean, a song like that, Wiggle It, Jiggle It, Baby. So you might not know it, but nerds go like Wiggle It, Jiggle It, Baby. So
we'll be singing that down the stretch if it all works out?
I hope so. I've been singing it for about 6 months. So.
Perfect. Once the DJ lets it spin.